Hey everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Ryoko Donald. Today, day one, fourth week of glutes. So, Tabata intervals again this week. Five Tabatas using band or tube band. If you don't have it, don't worry, you can do everything without it. And we're gonna do three, whatever the glutes exercise I give you, and then do a little bit of cardiovascular fitness to follow. 8 cycle in total. Okay, let's start right away with glute squeeze. Shoulders back, pull your navel.
3, squeeze. 2, 1, work.
If you don't have the band, don't worry about it. Do everything without it. Extend your legs, pull your navel. Squeezing your ribs.
2, 1, rest.
Okay, rest in between. We'll come back again.
3,
engage
2,
your core.
1,
second set. So we're gonna repeat same exercise 3 times and do a little bit of cardio in between. Align with the knees, toes. Shoulders relaxed.
3, 2, 1.
Good. Side opening. We'll repeat the same thing one more time.
1.
There we go. Inhale down. And exhale push. Rounding it back. Bit of cardio here.
3.
Touch.
2,
come back. Touch.
1.
Come back.
Work.
Again, we're doing cardio, but also keeping your glutes. Lower body. Let's go. Let's go. Stretching out your hamstring. So come back, squeeze your glutes with a squat.
3, 2, 1.
Good. Let's go. So we're gonna do 3 times again. 20 seconds on. 10 seconds off. Let's do another stretch right here. Stretch. 2 more.
3, 2,
go.
1. Work.
Your body goes up. There we go. Shoulders relaxed. Hold your navel. Quadricep opening.
3.
2, 1 more.
1. Work.
Let's go. By the way,
3
cycles.
2, 1.
That's winning. Keep going. Option 1, if you don't have the band. That's option 1.
3, 2,
okay, here we go.
Work.
like that. I'm gonna bring my bend a little bit higher.
3, 2, 1. Work.
Let's go. Squeeze into good. Closing knees, bring your alignment. Just lift it. On your navel. One more. Ready.
3, 2, 1.
Down inhale. Up exhale. Neutral spine. Pulling the knee forward. Keep going. Burning zone. And come back.
3, 2.
Again, we're gonna do 3 more. Ready.
3.
Ready.
2.
Down here, down inhale.
Work.
Up exhale. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe. Keep going, keep going.
3, 2, 1. Rest.
All right, guys. One more to go.
3, 2, 1.
Let's go. Make sure your spine neutral, nice and tall.
3, 2, 1. Rest.
All right, one more cardio.
3, 2.
Last one.
Work.
Last one. Gonna do strong. Once again, really fast. Awesome. Okay, I'll show you options. Option one, down and up, squeeze. Option two, stay here. Other option with a band.
3, 2, 1.
Here we go. Down, inhale. Up, exhale. Kneeling, hip thrust. Up, squeeze.
3, 2, 1. Rest.
Okay, we'll do 2 more. I'm gonna make my tube across.
3, 2, 1.
Let's go. Breathe out. Breathe in. Go, 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 go.
3, 2, 1.
Good. One more to go. Shoulders relax. Hold your navel.
3,
exhale.
2, 1.
Inhale.
Work.
Up, 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 squeeze. Down, down.
Go, go.
Okay, guys, let go. Cardio. Option one. We'll come back. Keep pressed again. Go, Brody.
3, 2, 1.
Let's go. Up and three. Down, inhale. Up and exhale. Okay, last two. Keep going.
3, 2.
Let's go. Shoulders relaxed. Whole spine. Pulling your navel.
3, 2, 1.
Okay. We'll have one more. Ready.
3, 2, 1. Work.
Ready now. 3. Inhale, come back. Exhale, come up. By the way, you can do knees up, standing, or mountain climber. You can do out in as well. For example, like this. You can do this. We're moving on. Kick back. Simple, simple. Kneeling position. Kick up. That's it. Go. So from here, we're not going to do any more cardio. It's going to be all glutes. Can we alternate? We'll go the other side. Ready.
2, 1.
Let's go. So we do kickbacks, full cycle, and I'll give you something else. Shoulders integrated. Two more to go. Come back to the first side. Navel in, shoulders relaxed.
3, 2, 1.
Let's go. Heel to the sky. Go, go.
3, 2, 1. Rest.
Okay, we're gonna finish up this kickback. Other side.
3,
ready.
2, 1.
Let's go.
Three, two, one.
friction. The legs goes out. The side.
Three, two,
that's it. Four more cycles. Most time, guys. Right? Start feeling it. Yes, it is. It's normal. Breathing through.
Three, two, one.
If you need to take a break, please do. Maintaining engagement with your neutral spine. Two more. Let's go. Exhale. Inhale. Supporting hips definitely working for you. Abdomen and core, of course, supporting muscle there, right? Last one. By the way, this is the fourth Tabata. We have one more Tabata to go. That's a good news. Good. We're going to go down bridge position. You're going to bring your knees out and close. Out and close. With the bridge. Heels closer towards the boots. Keep distance apart. Okay, here we go. Up, open up, down. Up, open up your knees each time. Exhale. Inhale. Hold it here. Pulse. Pulse. It's right here.
Three, two,
there we go. Down and down. Up and open. Down and down. Up and open. Here you go. Keep going.
Three, two, one.
Down and down. Up and down. Almost done.
Three, two, one.
Hold.
Rest.
This is the third. We'll do one more. Go up, open, down, close. Okay, keep this band out. We're gonna do simple, simple stuff. Up and down. That's it. Neutral alignment. You're welcome to up and pulse like this if you like. If that's better for you, go ahead. Good. Release. So you're welcome to go up and down, pulse. It's alternate at the side.
Three, two,
or no. Option one. Option two. Square in the hips, shoulders relaxed, but keep your navel in. All right. Two to go. Only two. Last two. All five, relaxing your neck and shoulder. Align your knees and ankle there. Good. So instead of collapsing your knees, you go straight alignment. Square the hips. Last cycle. Pull your navel towards the back, relax your shoulders the whole time. Good job. I will stop the music. All right. Congratulations again, guys. You finished day one, glutes again. Good job. We'll keep going strong. Fourth week. Okay, leaving your right leg forward, the back leg back. Oh, the opposite side of the leg back. Yes. Tall spine, pulling your navel and then hinging from the hips, lean forward. If you prefer pigeon over this pose, go ahead with that. And slowly come back and twisting towards your right. Now come back, grab your left leg, quadricep opening. Keep sitting, why not? Shoulders relax. Okay, switch, left leg forward, right leg back. Tall spine, pulling your navel, then hinge from the hips. Hip opener. Then come back, twisting towards your left. Okay, release. Now you are going to do the quadricep opening again. Relax your shoulder, pulling your navel. Slowly release. Leg extending, reaching your arms all the way up, and then moving your heart forward. Forward fold. Relax your neck and shoulder. Slowly release, opening your feet. Legs are out, elbows pressing out. Legs pressing inward, tall spine. Inhale. And exhale. Okay, why not one more breath, inhale. And exhale, release. Now easy sitting position, fingertips behind you, shoulders back, lift. Two more breath, inhale. Exhale, release. One more, inhale, open. And then exhale, come back center. Great. So stay tuned for more workout ideas and classes tomorrow. If you're with me, 5 days split routine, it will be chest, tricep, shoulder. If you're not feeling that day, if you're not feeling that great, you're welcome to do yoga practice, just going for walk, cardio, no problem. But some kind of physical activities recommended. Anyway, have a great day. I'll see you tomorrow. Thank you.